Here we are, folks. Elimination tag team time. The last team standing, whether it's all members or just one, will be declared the winner in this contest.
Elimination tag team rules means that this will eventually become a handicap match in some form or another. And you definitely do not want to be placed in that dilemma.
Oh, he's got him here. He's got him up. And
to the left side.
Open spine buster. And Dude Love not quite smiling after taking that attack.
Yeah, McIntyre proving he possesses a dominant offense.
Wow,
belly to belly.
Belly to belly suplex. And the scary thing is, these attacks are being done with great ease.
Seeing an answer for every move attempted. One reversal after another. These two are reading each other's minds.
Byron, how does this matchup require a different mindset?
A superstar must be prepared to go all out. Be as aggressive and vicious as possible.
Remember, it's no disqualification. The superstars can do whatever they want, but it can only end with a three count or a tap out.
Caught with that sharp elbow. Finds the mark. Shuts out quick.
And Dude Love is out with the elimination. Clothesline.
Good Lord.
So effective. Oh my.
Sent flying.
Idle to counter. Him in. Oh, what a kick to the face.
Oh, my God. Snap power slam.
Spin kick to the midsection.
Front face lock applied. It's about to get more painful. Hung across the top rope.
Pulling him in for the backbreaker. Ouch. Hulk Hogan is looking a little overwhelmed by his opponent.
Yeah, and Jay had him well measured.
Swing of momentum against Hogan.
Ulster has to find a way, find some energy. What a shot.
There it is, the people's punch.
Broken up with a fist to the face.
Hogan managing to get some control back now.
Good chance for Hogan to gain his wits about him.
Saw it coming and got out of there. Up for the electric chair, down for the drop.
Shoved into the ropes and attacking the lower back.
Got him up.
Tagged in. surprise.
Rapid fire Samoan drop. There it is, the People's Punch.
And we just saw some serious offense.
Uso. Jay can seal it here.
And with that, Logan Paul is out of here. Eliminated here tonight. And that toss sent them soaring. That'll turn your lights out.
Foot meet face.
Shawn Michaels in off the tag. Cross body.
No way.
Suicide dive to the outside.
Cole does it better. That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
And down.
Fist press! And the piston-like right hands!
Fist press! Hammer it away!
There's some power behind that punch.
Oh, my goodness.
Just strike it at will. Kick to the gut.
Backed around into a neck breaker.
Counter by the big monster. Oh, he's got him up high. The follow-away slam.
Oh, no. What
is this?
Reverse choke slam. Oh, just deadlifting their opponent.
Tossing their opponent like they're nothing.
Big boot by Hogan.
No clue what he hopes to find down there.
Oh, boy. Come on. Not the chair.
Makes him pay.
Lifted way up.
Oh, atomic drop.
McIntyre's spirit might have wavered there a bit. Yeah, Hulkster showing the immense power of the Pythons.
And that was a well-executed attack.
Oh!
He needs to find his way back into the ring.
The count just keeps going up.
Knee right to the gut.
What a shot.
Well, Hogan's face has certainly seen better days.
Oh, sweet chin music.
Does not finish Hogan.
Hulk Hogan has fallen short, being eliminated like this.
Dropkick hits the mark.
Tag is registered.
Knew what was coming there.
Suplex brings him down. Position here, guys.
Oh, no, no, no,
back
no.
Suplex on the apron.
The hardest part of the ring.
These men are looking battered and bruised. You have to believe the end is near.
Bruised but not broken. This one is going as long as there's breath in their lungs.
An elbow will break that up.
Knockout victory. This one.